Seguimos aquí en Universal Orlando Resort y estamos con los personajes principales de la película Harry Potter. How are you?
Yeah, great.
Rupert, how are you?
Yeah, really good, thanks, yeah.
Say hi to your fans.
Hey, everyone.
Yeah. Hi, Mark, how are you?
I'm good, thanks. Hola.
That's the only word I know how to say in Spanish. La única palabra que saben decir es hola. Pero, okay, now I'm going to ask you. I know you've been filming, obviously, a lot of Harry Potter movies. You've seen these kids grow, right? Do you feel like a father to them? ¿Te sientes como padre para
well,
ellos?
It was like being a father, but without the bad bits. It was a lot of fun.
Dice que sí se siente como un padre y que se la pasó muy, muy bien. How about you? I mean, we saw you grow up. So how do you handle, did you know this was going to be as big as it actually is?
No, I had no idea. It was all quite surreal kind of 10 years, really. I just thought it was going to be two films. And I was just a school kid, really, who just kind of suddenly thrown into this crazy world, and it was quite overwhelming.
Bueno, lo que acaba de decir él es que se siente realmente sorprendido. Cuando empezó de chiquitito, nunca pensó que iba a ser, pues, tan grande todo lo que es Harry Potter. Pero now, I'm going to ask you a question. Mark, we know you as a presenter, as a comedian, as an actor.
Yeah,
what are your plans for now? Are we going to be seeing you soon?
Yeah, I'm in a Glenn Close film, Rodrigo García film, called Albert Nobbs, which is out soon, I guess.
Oh, sí, si tiene planes para pronto, lo veremos. Estaré haciendo, pues, una película y yo sé que va a estar muy buena. I know it's going to be great. Are you going to be a comedian or are you going to be with
well,
drama?
Well, I was never a comedian. I was always an actor, but maybe I'm just funny.
Yeah, yo creo que sí. Dice que nunca fue comediante, que fue actor. Capaz, un poco cómico. Okay, now you. In your personal life, you grew up with Harry Potter and Hermione. How do you relate with them in your personal world? ¿Cómo te relacionas con Harry Potter y Hermione en tu vida personal? Are you friends? Are you friends for real?
Oh, for sure, yeah. I mean, we spent so much time with each other every day for the last 10 years. So, yeah, and it was important that we all kind of got on and had that close bond. And, very good mates.
Dice que sí, que son muy buenos amigos, crecieron juntos. Son 10 años de carrera juntos, tomados de la mano y, por supuesto, se creó una relación. Now, are you sad? ¿Están tristes? This is the last Harry Potter movie. How do you feel?
Well, we finished shooting nearly 2 years ago now. So, it was sad at the time, but now it's great fun to do all this.
Oh, dicen que sí están un poco tristes, pero que es divertido pues compartir con sus fans, hacer todos estos recorridos, hacer la promoción de lo que es el nuevo DVD Blu-ray que sale muy pronto. Y, now, last question. Have you been around the park? Have you, go into the attractions? ¿Se han montado en las atracciones? Do you like them?
Yeah, I love this place. It's great because we finished now and it was quite sad.
What's your favorite?
¿Cuál es su favorita? Va a decir cuál es su favorita de todas las atracciones.
About the dragon ride. Have you done that?
No, I'm going to do that really,
now. Okay, now, last thing. I want you to dance with me. Do you know how to go hasta abajo? Because that's how we do in Levántate. Van a bailar, como los ingleses bailan. Dale, y one, a two, pa' abajo, pa' abajo, pa' abajo, pa' abajo, tra, tra. ¡Ay, no logré, no logré! I can't believe so proper people know how to dance so good. Thank you very much. And can you say hi to Levántate? Say hi, Levántate.
Hey,
hi, Levántate.
There you go. Thank you very much. And bye to your fans. Say bye.